Well, I'm glad you picked the pineapple, brought the pineapple, because I have forgotten to bring mine. So. Okay, so before we begin, you got to have a study partner, because you'll be practicing in pairs, and make sure that you team up with somebody old, somebody new. Probably not somebody borrowed, but somebody blue would be fine.
Nice. That was good.
Yeah. I just thought of that on the spur of the moment. I hadn't even thought of that. Trlefpom ang aron wot. Walang ati kameye. Zolaun nupurte. Aungeon umutane. So, hi everybody. Great to see you all. And welcome to our Na'vi class. So this is Na'vi for beginners. Au Keu Mune 102. So it's gonna be very informal. It'll be just like we did it yesterday with the 101 refresher. Feel free to interrupt, ask questions. We're gonna have a lot of practice in pairs. So everybody, energize, ready, go? Okay, good. Let's begin with some useful classroom expressions. Now, if you take a look at the handout, you'll notice there's a long list of classroom expressions that you can use to say things like, is it clear? No, not yet. Please repeat, and so on. So feel free to take a look at those. We won't be going over every single one right now, but I did want to go over a couple of them with you together. So, nice to ask if you've understood something. So, what's the root verb for understand?
Slam,
exactly, slam. And here we have the, I guess I can use my technology, we have the OL infix, which means, is your understanding complete? Have you understood? So in English, we tend to use a present. Do you understand? But in Na'vi, you use the completed action form, the OL. So it's slow lam. Everybody try it. Slow lam.
Slow lam.
Slow lam.
Slow lam.
Question. Slow lam sra?
Slow lam sra.
Okay. You can say you can say ngat slow lam sra.
Ngat slow lam sra.
Okay. Once again, let me hear the nga, nga. Not slow lam sra? Okay, you understand? And the answer is sra net slow lam.
Sra
net slow lam.
Okay,
so hopefully it's that. If in fact it's not, kehe ket slow lam.
Kehe ket slow lam.
Okay, let's see. I'm going to roll the key vame, come after the roll. Not slow lam, sir? Okay. Okay. Anybody know what I said? I'm going to roll the key vame, come after the roll. It's the beginning of the spiral song. We see to sing. No, we sing to see, we see to sing. And it goes on. So it's one of the things I just kind of incorporated into my. No. Okay, good. Siranet slolam, keket slolam. And this is useful. Rut elivain. Everybody, rut elivain.
Rut
elivain. What's the root of repeat?
Lane.
Okay, and the IV is getting in there. That's one of the ways we can ask someone to do something. Rut elivain. Okay, now, you often want to ask what something means or how to say something. I've given you some varieties of expression here in the left column. Some of them are a little bit more elaborate. I'm just going to give you the most simple possible ones. What does something mean? So you take the word, you put on ri, which is a topical, we're going to get to that in just a little while, and then you say, peral. Peral. What does peral mean?
What meaning?
What meaning, exactly. Pe is the what part, and ral is a meaning. So what you're saying is, as for this word, what meaning? Tau tuteri pera. Tau tuteri pera. What did I just say? What does tau tuteri mean? Tau tuteri pera. I'm going to give you some words and you ask what they mean. A. Ari peral. Seiri. Yeah. Seiriri peral. Again, seiriri peral. Seiriri peral. Let's see. Eye. Eye peral. Okay, so that's asking what something means. And the answer is the something with ri, ralu, the meaning is, and then you give the English. So, ari, ralu, mouth. Okay? Seiriri, ralu. Good. Okay. So try this. Ari ralu mouth.
Ari ralu mouth.
Okay. So now we have a way of asking what something means and then giving the answer. Okay. Let's see. Nariri peral. Nariri peral.
Nariri ralu eyes.
Yeah. Very good. Someone asks a question, someone gives the answer. So ask a question about what a word means, and someone will give the answer. Okay? Just use the vocabulary you got. Okay. To paum. The ang, question, answer. The pound.
Palulukan nirimpara.
Okay. Palulukan niri. Okay. Once again. Nimu?
Palulukan. Limpara.
Palulukan niri.
Niri.
Palulukaniri, this is one of the places where you've got to, just to make it sound better, you've got to put in the I. So it'd be palulukaniri pera.
Palulukaniri pera.
Yeah. And now make it one word. Palulukaniri.
Palulukaniri pera.
Beautiful. Okay. Seso Nilsan. Very well done. Okay. Answer.
Palulukaniri ralu senator?
Yep. Okay. Question. So again, Tauri peral, and the answer is.
I didn't hear the word he asked.
Tauri peral.
I don't know the word.
Tau.
Tau. Tau. Tau. Tau.
Yeah.
Tau.
Okay, so it'd be.
Sky.
Exactly. Good. Okay. So that's how to ask what something means. We can practice it some more. The other way around is asking, how do you say such and such, such and such? How do you say such and such, such and such in Na'vi? And that is, whatever the word is in English, Ninavi peli'u. Ninavi peli'u. Okay, so for example, sky, ninavi peli'u. Okay, everybody try it. Pele'u.
Pele'u.
Again, pe is the wat, that's the wat part. Li'u,
word.
What word? What word? So this in Na'vi, what word? That's what I say. Okay. Sky Na'vi Pele'u. Sky Na'vi Pele'u. Answer. Sky Na'vi Pele'u. Oh, I'd actually, let me give you the answer. It'd be kind of nice. Okay, so very easy. Sky, Na'vi lu, and then the Na'vi word. Okay, so what's the word for sky? Tau. Okay, so sky, Na'vi pili'u. Sky, Na'vi lu, tau. Tau. That's it. Okay, let's try that. So X, Na'vi pili'u. X, Na'vi lu, whatever. Okay, the palm, the ang. Question, answer. The palm. Anything. Ask how to say anything. Hopefully something that somebody will know. Okay, let's see. Miko, we try.
I get pretty slide with the question. Earth.
Okay. Why don't you answer
that? Earth.
Oh, I yeah, and then just do it that way. So Earth.
Earth. Na'vi.
Lu.
Lu.
Yeah. So Earth. Na'vi lu. Erta. Earth. Na'vi lu. Erta. Okay. Let's have a few more. Question, answer. Question?
Moron. Moron. Oh, of course you call me and I can't think of it. Moron Na'vi Pele'u.
Uh-huh. Moron Na'vi Pele'u. Yeah. Excellent. Okay, very good. Okay. So that's something we can try together. Okay, now. Sometimes you have to say I don't know. Keomum. 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 If you want to be sort of very humble about it and say, yeah, I'm really sorry, I don't know, then you can put in this ang, which indicates that you don't feel particularly good about what you're saying. So that would be omangum. 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 Keomangum. Keomangum. Okay, so either keomum or keomangum. There are some handouts going around, so you gotta make sure you have some.
Okay.
Okay, great. Okay, so those are the preliminaries. Feel free to use those expressions during the class.